Police in Melbourne believe they've dealt a major blow to the illegal tobacco trade after arresting an alleged ringleader. Today, Melbourne reporter Christina Hearn is live at one of those firebombed restaurants in Docklands. Chris, detectives claim he may have been behind a string of attacks.
Sarah, police are alleging that this 25-year-old man from Epping, who was arrested yesterday, commissioned 6 arson attacks across Melbourne linked to the city's tobacco wars. They are also saying that he is high up the food chain, alleging that he is the ringleader and director of these attacks. These fire bombings include the Charisma restaurant here in Docklands, which was targeted twice in November last year, another restaurant in Docklands hit in December, a reception centre in Tullamarine, a tobacco store in Glenroy, and a smash repairs in Williamstown. Police are alleging that this 25-year-old man who was arrested was receiving his orders from a major player overseas.